charged with fraud relating to a prime parcel of land along Processional Way in Nairobi, which is worth 2 billion shillings. 17-year-old Doshi, who is said to be battling cancer, was charged along Magnum Properties and Harriet Seth was missing in court. Legging his bail terms, his advocate Noel Okwach told the court that Doshi has been battling colon cancer since 2016 and that his passport should not be confiscated as demanded by the prosecution.
At of a breach of the peace against Greenview Lodge Limited, who is entitled by law to the possession of the said land. Is it true or not?
Chaos erupted during a special meeting